Inside this shop, located in a downtown Minneapolis skyway.
We have artists from all over the Twin Cities represented in this space, young and old, beginning and advanced artists.
The Rojo Collective, in partnership with Chameleon Shops, is hosting an artisan holiday market, showcasing works of art and craft items by artists of color.
We have one artist who does wood burning. We have our children's books.
Kara Deans works alongside her husband with Rojo Collective. She says their goal is to create a space for artists of color to grow and thrive.
That we are in prime real estate, downtown Minneapolis, in the iconic IDS building, and there's not a better space to be in for us to really expose our artists to a different audience.
She says during the height of the pandemic and the murder of George Floyd, they held events across the Twin Cities. She says art became a way for people to communicate and connect.
And it's just such a great conversation starter to really talk about art and what it represents.
In the back of the shop, there is a selfie museum where people can tag themselves using a hashtag on social media, taking a photo with these powerful works of art.
Absolutely one of my favorites. He's so adorable.
Kara says although the space is only open for the holidays,
To be able to see and experience their very important work.
She's continuing to give local artists of color exposure while demonstrating how art can be a powerful force for unity and change. Charmaine Nero, Care 11 News.